It's just because the start is so boring all the time, like, I have to go through both of the zones to get the mines. I have to get the fucking key. And these zones are like... They're not that hard, to be honest. But if you get to the scans, it's gonna be hard. And I'm just so fucking bored. I just wanna get this over with. The looting and all that stuff, it's so fucking stupid. Going through the fog is so boring as well. It's just time consuming. It's not really hard, but... I get impatient and I do shit like I just did and trigger the scout and die. I shouldn't even jump here. Okie dokie. They should fix that bunny hop shit. OP. Quite a few. You enjoy it because it concerns new players. I love when people freak out because they hear music and they're like running all of the sun because, oh my god, there's music. Careful. Oops. Why are you jumping? Don't alert them. The best random people I play with are the ones that try to teach you. And they have no idea what they're talking about. It's always so fun. We used to do the funniest shit when we were trolling people in Rundown 2. Like, we had a guy who was trying to carry us through B1. That was so funny. We just killed him like 9 times in a row. We said, oh, there's a guy right next to you, be careful. And then we just shot him and we were like, oh my god, no, fuck. I didn't mean to do that. And he died, I think he died like at least 9-10 times, probably more. And he didn't even realize that we were trolling. It was hilarious. We just opened doors all the time that we shouldn't have opened. And he was like freaking out. It was really fun. We placed our sentries and all the tools that we had in super weird ways, and he had to tell us like 8 times how to place them. But he didn't give up. Unlucky. Oh, of course, and they're like 8 there. I don't throw the game, I just like being taught the wrong stuff and text the other person who is learning with me. I know what you mean. I do the same. I don't wanna like sabotage the game so much that you lose, but running in some trouble is sometimes it's really fun. I didn't lose health yet. I shouldn't have said that. Oh, walking into the pit of hell in A2. Oh yeah. The foggy area. That's a lot of seafoam. Okay, let's trigger the scout. Fuck you. Are you kidding me? He's like, hello! Nope! Getting teased. You mean fucking VR? Oh shit. Is it exhausting to play it in VR? Like, how many games can you play, or for how long can you play this game in VR? Like, an hour or two, I guess, at max. It probably fucks you up, right? Play about 2 hours at a time, yeah. It's really exhausting, I guess. Big swing. Doesn't fuck me up at all. You get what's called VR lags after a while, so the motion doesn't get to you anymore. Oh, okay. VR lags, never heard that before. I used to watch a streamer who tried out the VR and he tried some tutorials and he played the new Half-Life. And he was really exhausted. Like after 2 hours he was done. Not like, not physically, but more mentally, because he said that he gets dizzy. I don't know. Maybe you just need some time to get used to it. I have no idea. Yeah, you get used to it and the dizziness goes away, okay. Super combo kill. I still didn't get hit yet. It's amazing. I get very motion sick in real life. I'm super sensitive to it. In VR, I'm fine though. Hmm. That's weird. Look at these dudes. I love clearing rooms that you don't even need to go into. There's literally nothing in here. Let's go. You know what helps? Using the terminal. But that's for pussies. How did I not see that? What am I doing? I would like to play with my friends, but they're all like, I don't know what they're doing. Most of them are working. Look at this dude. Of course that one triggers. Fuck was that? Oh no, I have these spike legs now. That's not good. That's not good, because I can't restart the game. Oh no. Jackpot. That's pretty good. I always forget where the stuff was that I need. I think there was a seafoam nade here. I'm not even sure. Maybe I'm tripping. I'm probably tripping.
Really?
The guy tried to lick me from this fucking spot. Oh my god. Oh my god, really? They broke that door now? I have so many mines. I should loot the ammo. fuck? Going on here, dude? I think they spawn here sometimes at the end. I need more fog repellers. I don't know where I put them. I think there were more than 10. I'll check here first. This is so fucking stupid. I hate running around looking for that shit all the time. It's so stupid and boring. I don't think there were any here. I don't remember. There have to be more in zone 10. I fucking hate this so much. Nope. I'm pretty sure there was a locker which had two sets. I just don't know where it was. I think I'm just gonna go in and get fully infected, who cares? Can't be asked looking for these shitty fog repellers for 8 hours. There it is. Resource locker. Good to know that I'm not crazy. No enemies? The fuck? That's really good. There we go. Ooh, big spike legs. The two scouts. Oh no. I can't clear upstairs. That's unfortunate. I have to clear these. There's one upstairs as well. Fuck me, dude. And I can't flash him because he's fucking bugged into the railing. The fuck? That sucks. Look at these guys. Oh. I'm scared that I kill these two, the ones on the top here are gonna trigger. It's a bit scuffed. Well, I knew that was happening, but whatever. Okay. Another one? Is this a run? I need to find the key. But let's get infected. I'm pretty lucky. Pretty lucky this run so far. Having the scouts in that room was pretty good too. Pretty easy to kill them there. Okay, that's pretty good. Wasn't it C? Should be here. But I'm pinging stuff and I don't even like... After 2 seconds I don't even remember where I pinged it. I'm so fucking stupid. I think it's here. Okay, that's basically all I need. I found the meds upstairs. I think I could use some ammo. There was an ammo pack here. Yep. Gonna use both. But Gonna mine this door, close it. Let's check, what do we have left? So I need to disinfect. I think both of the med kits are in area H. So I can just disinfect and go up there. There's an ammo pack, where's that? It's, I think it was in H as well, I'm not sure. That's in C, okay. Wait, what? Did I switch the disinfect pack already? No, that's here. We use ammo. Sub Spitfire. Okay. I have two seafoam nades up there as well. There should be nothing here. I don't need to go there. Phone run out of battery soon, that's why I'm gonna stop chat. Okay. That's fine. You know what? Four use meds. I have seafoam. I might everything. I could. I don't know if they spawn on the lower side behind the door. I just mined it now, but I'm not sure. Gonna definitely seafoam this one. I think I'm gonna keep one seafoam. I think that's good. I used all my mines, I have another seafoam nade. I don't think I'm gonna be able to run up in time to seafoam that though. I don't think that's efficient. Maybe I can use it in a different way if I'm about to die here. Okay, let's do it. I don't want to die here. I don't want to die here. Please. I'm not gonna make it, whatever. Fuck, how did that wave spawn? I didn't even kill anyone. Okay, whatever. Oh my god. Think I'm good. Let's fucking go. Let's fucking go. Finally. Took me long enough. And I have another C4 nade. I'm gonna save that for the scout. And the only reason I could do it now was because the scans were close to the door. Means I could kite them and do the scans while not getting attacked. Uh-oh. Oh, big stretch. Thanks for the follow, Alabaster. Sorry, Spitfire, I couldn't read your wall of text because I was a bit occupied. Jesus fucking Christ. I'm gonna start with the other side. This guy's a bit annoying. You know what? Okay, I'm done. Oh my god, if I throw this now. a big shooter after all. God, I hate these guys. Fucking annoying. Hey, there's a scout in here. If I trigger that scout, I'm fucking ripped. I don't have ammo. Pretty sure there was ammo though. Should get that. Paul used his mod in my stream to start making commands. One is exclamation mark ban. What does it say? Oh, 6 used tools. Let's go. Told you he's a good mod. Okay, if I trigger the scout, I think I can survive with this, I hope. Could probably heal a bit. Maybe one more. Just to be sure. Hey, let's trigger the scout. This is probably the hardest scout in the game, because this room is so fucking filled. That was scary. You wiped in this room last night. You want mod Spitfire? There you go, buddy. I can give you mod. Deformed and killed the scout, and then someone else moved just a bit too much and walked out the room. Well, now you see, you can kill the scout in this room without alerting it, even if you don't have like seafoam. I didn't use my seafoam nade to kill that one, because I'm gonna need it later. But it's possible. Stealthing this room is pretty hard though. I would say this is like playing, you know, Jenga? The wooden block game where you like you build a tower and then you have to put the wooden blocks out so it eventually falls down, it collapses, you know. The room is like this, basically.
You can manage to stealth this room, but
it's a bit like Jenga. There's always one that triggers in the distance and you have to like somehow get him so he doesn't scream. I should not do these three, because if the big one triggers, then I'm fucked. I'll just start on the other side. I'll start with these here. They're not that many. Just one or two. Lucky. Good. Okay, this guy screamed, but he still didn't alert the room. I don't know why, don't ask me, but we'll take it.
We'll fucking take it.
Well, I tried my best. I tried my best, it wasn't enough. It's possible though to stealth this room, it works. I did it before. 4 use meds. 5 use ammo, 4 use meds. I might come back for this stuff. I should take the meds with me. I still don't know what to get if I go into zone 20. If I should go for ammo packs on me or should I go med packs? Last time I went med packs and it didn't help me at all. Like, I think I survived a bit longer, but in the end you have no ammo anyway and you just die. You take too long in there. Add more tools. Should I place some mines here? Maybe not. I'll just go all out at zone 20. So I survive that shit. Let's kill some spiky boys. But first, we have to do this. Getting screamed in the face. I still wonder what that even is like. Who's screaming and why? Nobody knows. This one might be too close. Never mind. Terrifying. You like these guys? I love them. First time today I even get to this point, man. Oh, we started the scan earlier, yeah. Before. Yeah, I should place an ammo pack somewhere on the way back, yeah. I should do that. What is this guy doing here? Look at him. Fucking trolling. I could place an ammo pack here. Or the two use. I could also place the med pack here, I guess. You know what? Let's place that shit. I'm gonna place this one here, then I'll go back and grab the 5 use. Switch it out for the 2. That should be good. Then I have the tools on me. They're quiet and hard to see, yeah. Do that. Grab that bad boy here. I'm just gonna resource juggle. Then I put them in here. And now I have a 4 use and a 5 use pack on the way back later if I need to grab it. Also another 3 use here. Okay. Okay, okay. Looking good so far. Didn't I have a seafoam nade? Where did I put that seafoam nade? Fuck, man, I'm so lost. I need that seafoam. What did I do with it? Didn't I grab a mine? In the resource room for it? I don't remember. I need that one. For the scout. There should be a seafoam nade somewhere near then. Oh my god. I hope I didn't like make it vanish. The fuck. Ah, oh, there it is. That seafoam nade is gonna be really important. Well, that's fucked up. Fuck these guys, what the fuck are they doing? Oh no, I didn't see that one. Didn't scream, we're fine. Yeah, that's a good point, Alabasta. They're really hard to see. There you have it. I have to shoot these guys here. They're gonna wake up for sure. Let's kill the scout first. I wanna drop kill him, but I think that's a fucked up position. I'm not gonna troll, man. I wanna make this run. Oh shit. Oh, that's not good. Oh, really? Jesus fucking Christ, man. That was a bit scary. Okay, let's heal up. Everything is clear. I should go in with ammo, I think. I'm just gonna use all the meds, go in with ammo. If I go out with nothing, I can use the meds on the way back here. I have a lot of mines. I should be fine. Yeah, C4 nade is here. Nice. I know that they shouldn't come from up here, but I always play someone because I'm paranoid. I think I had it before that one broke the door there, but they didn't come there. Yeah, mind deploy is the best tool for the solo runs for sure, man. There's no doubt. Okay, I'll take ammo with me. And I can use these on the run back. Oh Okay. The question is, should I keep my seafoam nade for the scout? Or should I foam the door? I feel like I should keep it. Because if the scout, the problem with the scout is I can deal with the wave that comes with the scout. The problem is that the scout wave is gonna come here and waste all my mines for small ones, and I need the mines for the big guys. That's why I don't wanna trigger the scout. So my plan is to go in, seafoam the scout, kill it super quick, trigger the room, run back through all these fucking mines here. Like somewhere up here. Or in this corner here. Jump back down, you know. And then I go back and ping that HSU. And then I go back. Look at this shit. This is Mission Impossible. It literally is. I can hear the scout. Okay. This is where I usually die, guys. I have everything that I need. I should be able to pull this off. There are more guys in here, you have to be careful. Thank you. I think I got it. Yep, that's it. Full HP. Let's go. Finally. I knew I could do it. Oh, shit. GG. What's up, Sharkgod? Thank you.